standards let us bring together resources from different places. Meet Peter Venkman, a Ghostbuster. He wants to research paranormal activity across Europe. While he discovers a wealth of sources, the information is described differently everywhere. In some records, ghosts are called spirits. In others, they are termed apparitions or specters. Documents about paranormal activity are categorized under national security in some cultures, while in other places they are considered cultural curiosity. By describing the same thing using different words and categorizing it differently also, we have created different standards. The only way for the Ghostbusters to bring this information together into a dataset is by redescribing it. This is a lengthy process. Enter Cyborg. Being a whiz kid is very helpful when the situation calls for a computer scientist to create a metadata crosswalk between the different standards. Suddenly, the term place is standardized to mean place of haunting, not place where the records are kept. The term agent is standardized to refer only to paranormal spectral beings, not to law enforcement officers. Our scientist friend has enhanced its value as a research collection by bringing the various metadata descriptions together under one standard.